When examining the tail, anus or vulva, or taking a horse's temperature, stand next to the horse's hindquarters at the back and slightly to the side. With either hand, lift up the tail and lean forward and do your examination. Pull the tail towards you. You are pulling the weight onto the leg nearest to you and can thus prevent the horse from kicking. Remember to stand close to the horse and maintain contact. Never stand immediately behind any horse.